time he's gonna come here. The cassette player of Christmas.
The divine peace of Krishna, Abhishekam, not as unforgetfulness of the remembrance of Krishna consciousness of his divine peace. Krishna Krishna Pararavinda Hinati Avadran. It will dissipate, destroy Avadra. Avadra, no Bhadra, the desirable. What is not good, the element that is not good in us, nasty. Which is nasty, which is impure within us, that will be destroyed by the continuance of Krishna consciousness. In any stage, in its lower stage, in slightest negligent connection, even can destroy the undesirability of our connection with things of lower nature. Hinati Avadrani, Cha Sang Tanuti, and it will promote Mangalam, that is goodness within us. Sang Tanuti. Sattvishya Shuddhi, the substantial character of our existence will be improved. Sattvasya Shuddhi. Our soul existence, that will be purified. Our standpoint, our understanding, our aspiration, everything will be purified. Paramatma Bhakti, and we shall attain deep devotion, attachment towards the super subjective Gyanamcha, and our knowledge, our conception about the same will improve. Jnanamcha. One word missing, three-lettered word. Jnanamcha. Virāga-yuktaṁ. and Vaishagya are the two correlative terms. Gyan Vaishagya, Gyanancha, Virago Yuktam, one who had missing and delivered. And the knowledge, the conception about that will with happiness letting you the proper conception and apathy to this mundane world. Virāga vānanja, virāga yukta, avishnati Krishna pada. So anyhow, we have to maintain our Krishna consciousness. Here the advice is that we try to maintain Krishna consciousness. It is the medicine, and there is no other medicine which can produce Krishna consciousness. Cure our disease and discover Krishna consciousness within us. Krishna consciousness is the cause of Krishna consciousness. We have to get help from the sadhu who has got Krishna consciousness within them. Just as from one light another candle may be lighted. A candle cannot produce light from within, but it is to be lighted from another candle, something like that. You have to we have to awaken our buried Krishna consciousness, which is covered by Anyavidas Karmogyan. That should be awakened with the help of another light. That will come to help the slept Krishna consciousness within us and our consciousness which arises from its sleep as it is. So method is like that. Sadhu Sangha, Krishna Janmamul, Krishna Bhakti Janmamul Hai Sadhu Sangha. At the same time, it is told that it is Ahitiki causeless. How to harmonize? Krishna Bhakti, the faith in Krishna, and the devotion towards Krishna, we can get from the sadhu. At the same time, it is told that it is causeless. So, Chakravarti Thakur has Ahituki Apatihata Sabai Pungsang Paro Dharmo Jatu Bhakti Radukshaji Ahituki Apatihata. It is causeless and it cannot be checked. So God, I took Kapatihada, Savai Pungsang Paro Dharmo Jatu Bhakti Radukshaji, I took Kapatihada, Yayatma Supadidati, Asam Pishidati. When it is awakened within our heart, we can feel that the heart is getting wonderfully satisfied. The satisfaction is produced in our heart, we can feel it. Ahituki apratihata, no cause and cannot be checked. cannot be there. Any opposition cannot have any effect there. It is such. Then bhakti sanjataya bhakti. Bhakti comes from bhakti. So it is ahuri tuki. The light is there, another candle is lighted from the light coming. So it is ahuri tuki. In this way you have to trace the original light, that is eternal self-existence. And it is extending itself. So it has no cause, it is causeless. The cause is there eternally, and it is only extending itself. And apadihata, it may be temporarily, it may be opposed or apparently checked, but it nihavikramana srishti pattavayu nivittati. It won't leave you. For the time being, it may be suppressed a little, but it cannot be finished. It is of eternal type. Eternal type. It has got connection with the eternal aspect of the universe. So, appadihata. We have to come near such sort of existence. We have to come in connection with that plane of life, a particular plane, plenary. Existence or acquaintance of nature, it is there. Only we have to connect, have connection with it. Avishyati Krishna Padara Vindayu Khinatta Bhadrani Chatramata Mati Sattvasya Suddhin Paramatma Bhaktin Jnanam Cha Vijnana Virago Yukta. That began. That was missing. Jnanam Cha Vijnana Virago Yukta. Jnan means direct knowledge of the thing, and the Vijnan, that a systematic knowledge. In Bhagavad Gita also we find, in Vijnan, Vijnan. Jnanam teham savijnanam idam vakkham afishato jajjnatta bhuyo anya jnatabvam avasishyati. Savijnanam, jnanam savijnanam. Jnan means the general knowledge, and the Vijnan means the knowledge of its constituent parts and the system, systematic knowledge. So jnanam cha vijnanam virago yuktam. You will be attaining the knowledge of the Absolute as a system, a part, hierarchy, meditation. And virag, virag means twofold meaning, one negative and another positive. Negative, you will have no attraction for non-God, that is mundane attachment. No attraction for mundane necessity. And the positive, vishishti raga. You will have vishishta, excellent love on love attachment, vishisht was accepted by calculation and elimination, that sort of rāgo, in a proper place, not in the approximate good, bad, or mixture, not that, but eliminated attraction, adjusted attraction, you will have. Virāga yuktam, jnānam ca vijñāna virāga yuktam, the knowledge that is supported by attraction and also experience of this system, as much as necessary in any part of it. Discriminated attachment, attachment for the eye, attachment for the nail, then it should not be equal. Adjusted attachment in a particular system, more or less, sometimes the attachment should be well adjusted. However, how much is necessary, attention is necessary according to that. The head is the more important and the leg is little less. In this way, proper adjusted attachment for the systematic whole, it will acquire gradually. First, hazy, the mass of attraction, and then the attraction will be systematized as much as will come in connection with the other side, the object of your attachment, in a systematic way you will be able to realize. Hare Krishna Gaudhari Abhishnati Krishna Padara Vindayo Khinoti Abhadrani Chashang Tanuti, in general way, the good advancement. Sattvasya Suddhing, your understanding in its progress will eliminate undesirable portion from it. Your conception will be more clear and clear, more and more clear. So, undesirable things from your conception will gradually vanish, and it will lead to the perfect conception, sattvasya shuddhi. In the beginning, the sattva, what you come to understand approximately to be eternal Satchidananda, but there will be gradual development of your understanding more clear and more pure. First, a mass of light, then a figure, then the potency, then the lila with the potency. In this way, your approach will be closer and closer, and many things, close and minute things, will come to your view. The minutest part also, detailed things, the full tidbit of will be gradually close to you, or you will be led closer to the specified, differentiated view of the plane. higher and higher in this way. Development, progressing, progressing life in bhakti, in devotion. Hare Krishna. Gaur Hari Bol, Gaur Hari Bol, Gaur Hari Bol, Gaur Hari Bol, Gaur Hari Bol. Any question?
So when it says, Bahunam Jamanamam De Gyanavamam Prapadyante Vasudeva Savamita.
Bahunati Vasudeva Satma. From the Mamma conception, the different installment. First, all consciousness. Then, this consciousness is of individual character. Individuality is added to consciousness. No consciousness can exist without without personality. The consciousness is personal. The next step will come. The consciousness is personal. Personality and the consciousness, that is, cannot be separated one from the another. What is differentiated from personality, that is on the halo of the personality, something like that is Brahma, there also minutest personality, combination, okkaram. Okkharad, avichur. Kharad avichur, okkharad avichur. Khara means perishable, changing, and unchangeable, eternal. Substance of two kinds, changing or unchanging. Khara sadvani bhutani, whatever we see in the changing aspect of the world, that is called khara. And the okshara, unchangeable. I am transcending, I exist transcending both of these two substances, khara okshara. I am Purushottama. So my name is Purushottama. Purushottama means Vasudeva. Vasudeva. Bahunam Janmanamanti. When the Gani, the impersonal school, they come to understand that the prime cause of consciousness of their quest is personal one. Then they come to conceive Vasudeva. But such gyanis are very rarely to be found. Mostly gyanis cannot cross this line. They are lost there. And vimuktamanina tajyasta bhavat avishuddha buddha arujhya kisrena param padam tatapatam tadhu anaditya dushantamanga. Generally, the general fate of the gyanis to climb after the highest position which great effort, and then when they cannot catch that consciousness means person, I cannot cross that, they have to revert back, come back, fall back. And those that can cross, yes, the consciousness means person, the big personality, I am small. So bhakti begins there. The relation of subordination of the lower to the higher, that comes to be affected. And sa mahatma sudurlabha. And such a person amongst the Jnani, it is very rarely to be found who can take the positive connection of the higher aspect of life, Sudhu-Yava. And mostly they come back. They have to come back from that, after much penances, they climb back to that high mark. And because they not accommodate that the higher entity must be dealt with devotion, so they have to come back. And those that Vasudeva Sabbani, Vasudeva is personal, Purushottama, but they can cross the line and they enter Vaikuntha. And there we are told gradually, as their vision grows more and more, they can find potency on the side of the personal God. Then becomes the devotee of Lakshmi Narayana. Lakshmi Narayana, and then just completing Vaikuntha Seva. But there is all reverence. There are Shastric rules, and there are examples of the higher realized souls to guide them. And they do not find the whole of their innate nature having full engagement. Some sort of thirst have no corresponding relation to satisfy its inner tendency. And when they feel some urge from within, they have to search after other rasa. A pure art, friendship, friendly service, then the filial service, and the madhura rasa service, service of the sweetheart, consorthood. Urges him to go up or go deeper, and gradually coming in contact with such agents, gradually they find their own heart blossoming, and the blossoming to its fullest extent takes him gradually towards Goloka Vrindavan. She can see that what was Brahma, then was Paramatma or Vasudev, then Lakshmi Narayan, that has gradually coming to him as Krishna consciousness, not Narayana consciousness. Superseding Narayana consciousness, he comes in contact with Krishna consciousness of the reality. He finds himself awakened in a plane where he sees the all connecting, all harmonizing principle. He is no longer Narayana, but he is Krishna. As Krishna fully awakened, his heart also fully awakened, and at the same time he says that the environment, the object of his search is also fully equipped, full-fledged theism, the theistic conviction. Conviction receives its satisfaction in the fullest way. Just as with the opening of the eye we can see the world, And according to the degree of our sight, we come to the subtlest thing of the environment. So also, by our inner arrangement of the fullest type, we come to a particular world, environment, and that is Vrindavan, Goloka. Vrindavan, the land of love, spontaneous labor, movement is spontaneous, and all around we find only friendly, clean, friendly, and very intimacy. And no quench for higher, but with a quench, eternal quench of coming in closer relation with them, closer connection with them. No possibility of any higher change of environment. But that is almost final. And now, only remaining things, how to come in from closer to more close a connection with the environment. And that becomes the initiative of our movement there. More and more intimate connection with the environment. Environment is eternal, but our the intimacy, there is the competition. The movement and the guidance is there. That is what may be thought as Nittolila. Nittolila. Lila means movement, some sort of necessity, repetition, but ever new. Only question of time. Every day when I am hungry in the morning, it is tasteful. Food is tasteful to me, not always. So, by the movement of the time, it is like that. Everything is palatable, not stale. It is managed by Yoga Maya in such a way that Lila is eternal. Fullest satisfaction of all the inner parts of our system, the wholesale satisfaction of every atom of our constituent part of our physical body. In this way things go. Pratyanga lagitali pratyanga mo. Every limb, every part of my limb cries for the corresponding part of the limb of the other side. The sambandha, it may comes to such a stage that every atom constituting my body, my spiritual body, mind, whatever it may be, will aspire after the union of the every corresponding part of the environment. And this way, in such friendly way, so many are moving there. And it is adjusted by Yoga Maya. Yoga Maya. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Pratyanga Lagi Kandi, Pratyanga. The highest conception. Every atom in my existence is in loving aspiration with the environment, and that is Krishna. Krishna consciousness has circulated me. Has circulated means from all sides it has embraced me. I am lost in the thought of Krishna consciousness, which is detailed, elaborate acquaintance. I am merged in the deepest part of Krishna consciousness, where I shall feel as if Krishna has captured every atom of my existence. Every atom is feeling as if separate pleasure by his embracing. By his embracing, and that is possible in only concerthood of relationship, that every atom has been embraced, captured, come into in most intimate connection. Adi Ras or Mukha Ras. The name of Madhura Ras is Adi Ras. This is the most original, this is the source of all other rasas. All other rasa is dependent on it. Adi Ras and the Mukha Ras. All rasa is represented there. All other rasa. Sum total of all rasa. Of course, with the gist of them. We are told like that, and Mahaprabhu came with this. Anar Pita Charin Chirat. What? It is considered never any distribution, possible distribution of it was previously. Before Mahaprabhu. In Jaivadharma we find one Vaishnava is asking his Gurudev that devotion that is eternal, but why do you say that it came from Mahaprabhu? Then there is his guru, that Paramahamsa Babaji, his guru, is saying, I visited Vrindavan and asked the eternal servitor of Sri Chaitanya Dev, Sanatana Goswami, Anar Pita Charin Chirat, what is the meaning underlined? What is never been dealt with before. Then he told, bhakti is eternal, generally. In Narada Sutra, Sandhya Sutra, all these things. But the type of devotion, what Mahaprabhu, what we meet after the advent of Mahaprabhu Sri Chaitanya Dev, that was not previously any time open to the ordinary person. So it is called Anar Pita Charin. And what is that? And this is that. This complete surrender to Krishna in concert with the relation where every atom of the jiva soul get welcome and embrace by the corresponding atom of Krishna consciousness. That was not open to the public before. This is my finding or my faith. You may accept or may not accept. Sanatana Goswami told it to the Vaishnava Acharya. This is my private conception. You may take it or may not. Sanatana Goswami told. Devotion in general, there is the beginning. Prayer nam nayo rajam nivitta vijishedatha nadgan mastaramam tisma gunam bhajani hari nage kathani hari Atmaramastram nayo nirkantayo purukrame udbanta hoi tukim bhaktim ittam bhutu guno hari. Begins from here. Parinisthitubhi nargunne uttama shloka lidaya gahita cheta rajasvi akhanam yadhitava. The beginning of bhakti, that is shantarasa, chatusham, jasyarvindanayanasya padarvindam kimyalka mistra tulasi makaranda vayu antargata savivarina chakarati sam Sankhuha Mukhara Yusama Vishitta Tanno. The primary admission into devotional school above Gyan Vairagya, Shantarasa. Nodathame Priyatamo Natma Jurnir Nasankara. Nata Sankarsana Nasri Naivatma Jatavavan. Step by step. The development of the devotional school has been proved here. So gradation is there. Bahunam janmanamanti gyanuvan man prabuddhati vasudevasadvam samahatma sudurlabha. The beginning of devotional life. And then there is step by step going up. In Ramananda Rao, Varnasrama Charavata Purushena Parappuman Vishnu Raradhati Pantha Nanyatattu Sukarunam. The beginning. Yat Karushi Yat Asnasi Yat Juhushi Yat Asi Yat Yat Tavasya Sikonteya Tat Kurusha Madhatpanam. Second step. Third. Brahma Bhuta Pasanatma no Kruti Nukamsati Samasat Bish Bhuti Sumad Bhakti Dabati Param. Nathadaya Sarbalharman Paritajya Magmekam Saranam Paja Vangtam Sarbapapi Bhu Bhukshahi Shami Najaka Aggari Bhagnam Dosan Mayadishnan Aprishakam Dharman Samitajya Sarvam Sumangvaji Sat Sattam. Then fourth, Brahma Bhuta Pasannatma no Sochati Nukangsati Samasat Vish Bhuti Sumad Bhakti Lavati. Then all Eho Bhajya, the fourth step Eho Bhajya. Then Gyani Prayasam Dapasya Namantriva Jivanti Sanukaritang Bhavadiya Vatang Sthane Sthidasya Jiradang Tanugang Manohi Jeev Prayasu Jita Jita Pasita Jita Dukkam. That is the script. Yahai Age Pahuva. Then ki Darshan Tosya Tirtha Padat Kingva. Darshanam Vasishati sixth. Then the Shakkarasa. Sakkarasa. And then Vatsalya Rasa, Yoha, Yoha, Uttam. Then Madhurya Rasa. In this way it is going up. Systematically you will have to understand and digest what is bhakti. In the beginning we must have a broad conception of the positive world, the world of dedication, the world of exploitation we are living in at present. Just the opposite life is possible, similar. A systematic and progressive life of dedication and the renunciation that is in the middle. We must have Tedha Niradhiripatam, three tests of the Lord. Exploitation, renunciation and dedication. The basic faith we must have of such a conception. Then we have to look at the different structure there, how we have to test. We must have a scientific conception of devotional school. It is not whimsical, it is not unsubstantial, which cannot be proved, but it has got its proof. It has got its real nature, but the taste will be of different type. One that is, telescope cannot be used as for microscope. Microscope cannot be used as telescope. So, the praman, the proof, the guarantee that will be of different nature. What is applicable in, for the mundane science, that test cannot be applied in the transcendental plane. So that has got the standard of measurement that is different, and we have to acquaint ourselves with them. What is the criterion, the standard of measurement, of taste of the transcendental world? We have to get that. Then we will be able to understand that any whimsical statement is not transcendental truth. It has got its specific characteristic. Jatamottatapath. Any opinion of any man has got any value there. This sort of anarchical position is not there. That is more systematic, more truthful, vidyam vastavam atta vastu shivadam. It is apparent and that is reality. And that reality can be known by the dint of reality, by the power of reality, it is to make himself known, that is in his hand. Nāyamātmā pravrataninu labbha namai dhayābhā bhūnyā sudhena. Worldly qualification is not sufficient to get that. Jame bhaiṣa bhinuti tena labbha. This one path we are recommended. By His grace we can know Him, no other alternative. Jami Bhaisa Bhanuti Tena Lobha. Whoever is graced by his selection to know him, he can only know. Otherwise, it is impossible. All right deserved. If he wants to make himself known to another, then that another will know him. The only path that shows the path, grace, kripa, that is the way. Otherwise, unbhavanable, unapproachable. Nāyamātmā pravacanin labbho no medhaya bābho. High intellectualism, high scholarship, a genius, scholarship of a genius. Pravacanin labbho. And who can describe and deliver lectures in a beautiful way. Pravacanin labbho no medhaya bābho na sutin bhāst study. No, everything is... Everything is useless. Useless. Jami Bhishma Bhanti, only one way. That selection, appointment must come from that quarter to take in. Yet, visa cannot be granted by the passport offices. The visa can only be granted by the domain. These passport officers are helpless to give any visa. So it must come from the other world. So, Yami Bhaisa Bhanuti Nalabha. Yes, you may come in. You are desirable. You come in. You may come in. You are desirable. That sort of visa have to come compulsory for entering that land. Yami Bhaisa Bhanuti Nalabha. Tashaisa Atma. Vibhinati tanusham, then he will make himself known clearly and more intimately in his progressive according to development of his inner progress. As much as he will be able to accept the nationality of that land, he would be so much adored there. He would be taken into secrecy of all serious departments if he can prove that he won't be a traitor at any time. He eternally accepted the nationality of that country. He would be given full confidence there. According to his adjustment, improvement in the adjustment, he will be allowed to enter into the deepermost position. Harijas, Gaur, Gaur, Hari, Gaur. Nidai, Gaur, Hari, Gaur, Nidai, Gaur, Hari, Gaur. Sukh, happiness, Rasa, Vaisa. Now the quality of the rasa, that is all. The rasa, higher rasa, only by dedication, by surrender and dedication, we can attain the higher rasa and the higher higher type of gentleman, their intimate company. We can acquire by dedication. That is devotion. And the dedication of the quality and the quantity. Two things to be controlled. Dedication of class, quality, and the quantity. gold, hari gold, gold, hari gold. Nidai gold, hari gold, nidai gold, hari gold. Nidai gold, hari gold, nidai gold, hari gold. Nidai gold, hari gold, nidai gold, hari gold. Nidai gold, hari gold. And Nimai Ajanagi had to cover Jol all back. গোবিন্দ মহারাজ ওই আসনাদ খুঁজতে আরম্ভ করেছে, কোন দিক থেকে?
সব দিকে,
বারান্দা, ওই ঘর, এই ঘর, সব কাজ বন্ধ করে এখন কেবল সবাই মিলে আসনাদ খুঁজছে। উঠোন থেকে বারান্দায় যেতে সিঁড়িতে কাঁথা হয়েছে না? Quality is a sort of innumerable kind of differentiation, the quantity also, degree of affinity and the nature of affinity, division, subdivision, subdivision, there are branches. In different branches, Rupa Goswami has written. Especially in Madhur Rasa, he has classified. In the Jal Nirmani. In Bhakti Rasa Amrita Sindhu, in the science of general devotion, he takes it the general bhakti and the bhakti gradual development, and in the highest position it comes to Madhur Rasa. It is close there, Bhakti Rasamrita in the first part, and in second part Ujjal Nirmani. There only Madhur Rasa has been dealt with in details. I have not gone through it, but only Chaitanya Charitamrita and other places who did not venture to enter in the details of Madhur Rasa. Our Guru Maharaj did not like it. But it will come irresistibly within you. You're gone. শ্রবণ কীর্তন উজ্জ্বল রাগ পথ গৌরব ভঙ্গি রাশিং ইজ সো হাই ইট উইল কাম ইট উইল অ্যারোগেন্ট বাই এনি আদার পার্সন an example was given by Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj in a general way, that Babaji Maharaj, he used to live in a very small hut on the banks of the Ganges. Another gentleman, imitating him, erected a similar cottage nearby, and physically, he used to make announcements like Babaji Maharaj, eating, not eating, taking bath, Sundays not taking bath, in this way, physical austerity. Then his remark came one day to one sadhu. Only entering the living room, a girl is going to produce a child. The mere imitation. But many things necessary beforehand. So, and also there is another tale. A girl talking to his mother, when the child will come out of my womb, mother, you please have me at the time. The mother told, no, you will have many.